So, you loser, I'm now gonna show you just what it means to steal food from someone's mouth. You're lucky we can only do this in a race. Otherwise, I'd have stuck a gun up your nose long ago.
Why don't you go cry home to mama? You were too slow for the job. Find yourself a new one. Maybe snail racing. And now, I've still got to race a duel with you. Ah!
You've got a pretty big mush for someone who's only been with us a few days. But when I've finished with you, you'll be driving an ice cream van. I'll have your wreck of a car scrapped and turned into a nice table for my living room.
We'll soon see who's gonna come out of this crying. You are such a loser. I knew you were just a big mouth. You won't be getting a picture of me today.